Hello viewers, welcome to HMS Desk. What is deep brain stimulation? Deep brain stimulation involves implanting electrodes within certain areas of your brain. These electrodes produce electrical impulses that regulate abnormal impulses, or the electrical impulses can affect certain cells and chemicals within the brain. The amount of stimulation in deep brain stimulation is controlled by a pacemaker-like device placed under the skin in your upper chest. A wire that travels under your skin connects this device to the electrodes in your brain. Why deep brain stimulation? Deep brain stimulation for Parkinson's disease is used when medications are no longer effective for patients maintaining good quality of life. See your doctor if any of the above symptoms are persistent for an extended period to discuss if DBS is the right treatment. DBS can help reduce the symptoms of tremor, slowness, stiffness, and walking problems caused by Parkinson's disease, dystonia, or essential tremor. Successful DBS allows people to potentially reduce their medications and improve their quality of life. Get detailed information about deep brain stimulation risks, procedures, and advantages and conditions on hmsdesk.com. Get details about hair transplant causes, types of treatment, risks, diagnosis, preparation procedure, recovery, facts, best hospitals and surgeons at hmsdesk.com. Advantages. Can be performed on one or both sides of the brain, depending on symptoms. The effects are reversible and can be customized individually for each patient's clinical status. Stimulation settings can be modified to diminish potential side effects and improve effectiveness over time. The device can provide continuous symptom control 24 hours a day. Patients who have undergone DBS can participate in other treatments, such as stem cell or gene therapy, when they become available. Deep brain stimulation cost in India. The expenses incurred in the entire travel for deep brain stimulation in India are less than 50 to 80% of that in most Western countries. The average deep brain stimulation range from $10,000 to $20,000 and depend on the hospital facilities. Why from hmsdesk.com? HMS Desk is trusted medical tourism company and a complete healthcare facilitator based in India, HMS Desk, an associate partner with the best neurosurgeon and hospitals, which are providing world-class treatment at an affordable cost. India has emerged as a hub of highly skilled medical fraternity and internationally trained, experienced, and competent doctors. HMS Desk helps international as well as Indian patients to get treatment from the best doctors and hospitals. We make your medical travel easy, convenient, and cheaper without sacrificing the quality of services. Who will take care of all the functions? HMS Desk will help and take care with the arrangement of medical visas, to and fro airport service, accommodation, an appointment with the surgeon, lab tests, etc. Along with specialist consultations, clinical investigations and consultations at short notice. HMS Desk provide end-to-end services such as takes care of medical facilities and planning a vacation in India, rejuvenation, rehab facilities. Plan deep brain stimulation with HMS Desk. Email support@hmsdesk.com. Visit website hmsdesk.com.